Though in a diesel engine, the air charge is very, very highly compressed. And then just before the piston reaches the top dead center point, the fuel is injected in. Now, because diesel fuel doesn't atomize as well as petrol or gasoline would, in a gasoline engine, you'd pretty much have a nice mix of the air and fuel. What you have to do with diesel fuel to get it in there to burn properly is to create a mist of diesel fuel, lots of tiny particles. Now, that's partly the reason why diesels are more sooty. You don't get as efficient a burn. You need really tiny droplets of diesel. And in the fairly slow combustion process, you don't have time to burn everything off. So they have to address that by means of making modifications to the exhaust system, adding diesel particulate filters and other pollution controls to minimize the amount of those soot particles that get out of the exhaust. So the DPF, or the diesel particulate filter, literally does what it says on the tin. It captures all of the particulates, the tiny little soot particles from the unclean combustion process, and it traps them. So it doesn't just trap them though, it warms up, and as it gets up to a set temperature, that will effectively burn off those soot particles. So the emissions that the car is pushing out doesn't include those tiny particulates that are damaging to people's health. So legislators have insisted that manufacturers of modern diesel engines provide some kind of filter system just to stop those tiny particulates from getting out into the atmosphere. So as a result of that, it's often illegal in most areas and countries to remove the DPF filter itself. So what exactly is a DPF? Well, it's within the exhaust system, and it's basically a filter that catches the soot particles as they come out of the engine. So it will get hot over a period of time, and as it does so, it burns off those soot particles it's collected, and any new soot particles coming straight into the hot DPF will burn off straight away into very, very light ash and no longer present a problem. But what happens if you only do short journeys is the soot particles just keep building up within the DPF filter itself, and this will just get progressively worse. There's not enough heat in there to actually burn it off, and eventually the whole DPF is just going to be clogged up completely, and that's going to be really detrimental to your engine, necessitating a very expensive repair job. Please let me know in the comments what your experience has been with DPF filters, whether you think they're a necessary evil or whether you should just do away with them, or whether manufacturers have done a really good job and they're no longer a problem. So I'd really love to hear your thoughts in your comments. That's how we get a rounded out experience. So I hope this video has been useful to you. Thanks for watching. Please stay tuned and subscribe if you haven't done so already, and I'll see you in the next video.